album in Memphis, Tennessee, and a lot of people have been asking, okay, why Memphis, Tennessee? Well, first of all, Doug Wamble on guitar is from Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah!
George Sluppick on drums is from Memphis, Tennessee. And you know, Memphis is one of the great homes of American soul music, you know? It's so rich with history and music, you know? And I wanted to go someplace else to make a record because I've never done that. I've made all my records in New York City. And I wanted to go someplace else and drink that water and feel that air and that pace. Let me tell you what has a different pace. Memphis, Tennessee. That will slow you right down. Imagine going there as a vegetarian also. I've eaten all the pork in my past lives, it's fine. Well, we wanted to go there and make a real classic soul record. And when I sat down to write some of these songs, the very first song that I wrote for this record actually became a duet with one of my greatest friends and such a treasure. His name is Ryan Shaw. He's a great soul singer. And he said, well, what do we write today? What do we want to write? And I said, I want to write a big ballad that Aretha would want to sing or Otis would want to sing, you know? I want to set the tone. I want to really make a path for myself to make this record. So we wrote this. I loved you before I knew how. little more reverb in the house. Thank you so much. Because I don't have any in my ears. How about a hand for that band that just left me? Woo-hoo!